were so bright, standing in the sunlight, never got burned.
We are in Shinjuku Gyo and Greenhouse. It's really nice.
Felt like we were floating, baby, I swear. We were golden, it was easy, natural as breathing air. And when the sky went dark, you think I would've known.
We're on the ropeway.
Should have a nice view of Mount Fuji.
Mm-hmm.
And the sky is clear.
Mount Fuji.
It's right here. We're going on the cable car up to Yubako to have a better view and take more pictures. I'm really excited.
Earlier we had like really delicious bowls of ramen. One of them had like an Italian flavor to it, so it was really interesting. And we really liked Osaka.
Got your words right. Always knew what to say in our
fights. It was really nice to just walk around and hang out. The weather's beautiful. And there's a lot of places where you can just sit and admire the scenery.
We just had the best takoyaki ever.
They're so fluffy and smooth.
Oh my god, it was so good. It tastes like pudding. It was so soft. And it melts in your mouth. And it's soft and they're good. And the taco is chicky. Chewy. And it's really good.
You can tell she loves it. We got it from this store. The octopus is really big as well. Like big chunks
of
octopus.
It's a huge chunk. It's so good.
Also, it was cooked in its own fat.
Just oil melting in your mouth. Savory, soulful amount.
So soft.
Try it. Oh my god. This or wagyu beef?
This is actually a lot better.
This is better. This is so much better.
Holy.